NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello and welcome to NCTV45's Thought for the Day. Today's thought, Simon said to Mary, "Behold, this child is destined for the rising of many in Israel and the ruin of many in Israel, and be a sign of contradiction, and your own soul is a sword will pierce." For NCTV 45, I'm Angelo Parada, and this was the thought for the day.